excited, sir?
What are you hiding? Afraid for anyone to see? Why are you trying to pull the wool over me? You know I don't like it when you carry on like this. Can you be yourself for a minute? If you still know who that is. Hey now, where you gonna go when there's nowhere left to run? What if everybody knows that you're a son of a smoking gun?
The marriage
will be all over us, but the
marriage
will be set
up.
Sometimes that's a living hell. It's like we're in the military. I don't ask and you won't tell. Hey now, where you gonna go? There's nowhere left to run. What if everybody knows that
up our day, boys. We got the old Mayberry crew out today with us, and we had one of the best duck shoots we've ever had out here. Probably put, what, 20, 25 down so far?
Yep.
And we're not even done. It's only getting better.
Yeah, we've
we've been scouting this field for off and on for a couple weeks. Buddy Daniel's been watching it, buddy Jeff. We've been seeing a lot of birds, a lot of geese coming in here, but we were shooting all these ducks, and the geese we did see by her shooting, so
a lot of people were around, hunting around us, pushing them off too, so we got the better of it today.
But all in all, Dustin behind the camera today done an awesome job. And
don't get no better than this, hunting with your buddies, putting mallards down.
Yeah. We got our buddy Kevin's first duck ever. It's his first hunt today.
First duck, first
straight. He put a shot over all of us close.
We all missed, and he got the last shot and folded it.
Folded it, sounded like a big hot dog.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. I bet Richie's glad we got him out of bed this morning.
Yeah, we had to wake him up again. Nothing new, you know the same thing.
It's like turkey season, but we get her done.
Stay with us. We've had a good time.